everybody, Norm over here. We got one of our favorite players over here, and he's one of the sound designers, or the sound designer.
For Universal Audio, we're doing all the guitar sort of plug-in stuff and nerdy things that hopefully sound okay.
Right. Buddies with Josh Smith,
Joe Bonamassa,
all our
buddies, we all shop here. Yeah.
And this is one of the great guitar players in LA. Always happy to have him in here. Buying this beautiful Dotneck 335 from us. Really sweet guitar. Sounds great.
My wife approved.
Yeah. Usually they want to kill me, but she doesn't carry a gun or anything.
No.
Just a saxophone.
Just a saxophone. Okay. Yeah, his wife is a musician, and she plays sax, and she's really good. So she understands the neuroses here.
Tone.
And then we got Michael Lemmo over here with this L5 Wes Montgomery reissue. So these guys were just jamming on this thing, and it sounded so good, I thought we'd bring it to you. James Santiago, Michael Lemmo, go for it, boys. Thank you.
Thanks.
Awesome. That was amazing.
I've been like 20 years.
That's yeah. Santiago. And our own Michael Lemmo happening right here at Norm's Rare Guitars. Two great players. Always glad to have them. And that was an Allman Brothers, too?
Allman Brothers, in memory of Elizabeth Radoff, yes. Live at the Fillmore East.
Yep.
There you go.
My dad's favorite.
Heard it here, right now. Norm's Rare Guitars. James Santiago killing that 335.net. Michael Lemmo killing on the West. Norm just dying. See you guys.